Good morning, friends. I am Professor Manoranjan Jadhav. I am teaching to final year mechanical engineering students the subject the industrial engineering. So, my dear friends, I am today going to discuss the unit number 6, engineering economy, human resource, and industrial safety. So, what is meant by engineering economy? So we will see in this topic the elements of cost, break-even analysis, then introduction to the debit and credit notes, what is meant by financial statement, what is profit and loss account statement, what is meant by balance sheet, how to read it, how to develop it, then techniques of evaluation for capital investment that we are going to see. Right? So today I will most focus on only what is mean by cost estimation or cost accounting, what is mean by elements of the cost, okay? And in the next session I will deliver the break, what is mean by break even analysis and how to find out break even for it, the numerical treatment. Okay? So let us start with the unit number 6, cost estimation. What is mean by cost estimating? It is a process of determining the probable cost of the product before the start of its manufacture. How much cost it will take to manufacture the product is the cost estimation. Right? Cost estimation takes into account in consideration all the expenditures involved in the design and manufacturing. Right? So with all the related service facilities such as pattern making, tool making, as well as a portion of general administrative and selling expenses. So what is the elements of the cost estimation? Cost estimation involves the knowledge of different parameters for calculating the probable cost of the product. So first element is design time. So to develop a product, we will require some design engineers, R&D engineers, right, to see the aspects of design. So it will take a design time. So design time is proportional to the amount of money spent on the design engineer or R&D engineers, right? Then the second is amount of time, material required. How much amount of material one individual product requires, amount of raw material one individual product requires, that is the amount of material required. Then this third one is cost of material required. What is the cost of that material is important in the cost estimation. Then production time required. As we discussed, production time is equivalent to the amount of expenses spent on manufacturing, right? Then labor charges, then cost of machinery, overhead charges or other expenses, use of previous estimates of comparable parts, then effect of volume on the costing rate, right? If by using the same machinery, same labor, if we increase the productivity, that means if the volume of the production is too high by using the same resources, then definitely the cost will get reduced. So this is the cost estimating, right? What is costing or cost accounting? This is second very much important point. Cost accounting is different. Costing is different and costing and cost accounting is same, but cost estimating is different. Cost estimating is a process of determining the probable cost of the product before the start of its manufacturing, right? Manufacturing shuru karne cha adi ji cost apan calculate karto product sati lagnari tya cost la apan tya process la apan cost estimating asa manta, right? Then costing or cost accounting is a different one. So what is cost? Cost is defined as the amount of actual or national expenditure occurred in given thing. Right? This is the cost. Then, cost accounting can be defined in various ways. Costing or cost accounting is defined as a specialized branch of accounting which deals with the classification, recording, allocation and control of the cost. Costing is also the technique and the process of ascertaining the cost. Cost accounting or costing is also the application of costing and the cost accounting principles, methods and techniques to the science and art and practice of the cost control and ascertaining the profitability as well as the presentation of information for the purpose of management decisions. Right? What is difference between cost estimating and costing? This is a short note can be asked. What is difference between cost estimation and costing? Cost estimation, I once again repeat, cost estimation is the process of determining the anticipated or probable cost of the product before the start of manufacturing. Right? On the other hand, costing is the process of calculating the actual cost of the product after it has been manufactured. There are two different aspects to cost estimation and costing or cost accounting. Then next is cost estimation. Estimating tells whether it is profitable to manufacture a product or not. Cost estimation मधून आपल्याला काय लक्षात येईल, whether this product or our product can make the profit or not, that can be determined by doing the cost estimation. Costing or cost accounting tells the profitability of the product after it gets manufactured. So what the costing does, costing gives us the vision how much profit we can earn from the product once it get manufactured. Then third difference, it is the process of estimation or cost estimation requires the technical skills. It requires technical skill, whereas costing is the job of simple accountant. Costing or cost accounting is the job of accountant. It doesn't require technical skill or technical person, but cost estimating requires a technical person who should have the knowledge of design, who should have the knowledge of time scale analysis, everything he should know. Right? The next is estimating is based on assumption. Estimation is based on different assumptions. For example, how much design time it will take. That is what the assumptions we have made on the basis of our past experience or technical experience, right? But costing is based on the facts. Costing GKIA, cost accounting is based on the actual facts. It is not based on the assumption. So these are the differences. The last point I would like to discuss is what is the objective of the costing? What is the aim of the costing? First aim is to determine the cost. Cost accounting provides a reliable data in respect of the material, wages, and other expenses, which helps in determining the cost of a production precisely. Second objective is to make the cost control. Then next objective for fixing the selling price. So by doing the cost accounting or costing, we can calculate, we can fix the selling price of the product by keeping the profit as per the management decision, right? for fixing the selling price, for preparing the quotations. So if our client require some quotation for the product, then we should supply the quotation. For that quotation, we must know the costing or cost accounting, right? For preparing, then for data, for planning and control, then for taking specific management decisions, we require cost accounting. Always, management is very much rely on the costing or accounting, cost accounting, right? So he always, management always asks the support of the accountant to know how much profit this product can give us, right? So to suggest the changes in the design of the product, costing also gives the suggestions or changes in design of the product. So there are these are a few points we have discussed. First one is cost estimating. Second one is costing or cost accounting. What is the difference between cost estimating and costing? And the last point we discuss is aim of the or objective of the costing. So thank you very much.